We'll see you then, Eric. Thanks. Breaking news tonight, an Everett man convicted on terrorism charges has been resentenced to 30 years in prison and a lifetime of supervised release. David Wright was originally sentenced to 28 years in prison, but an appeals court overturned one of his convictions last year, and that forced today's resentencing. Outside the courthouse today, Wright's supporters insisted there is more to the story.
We're out here demanding that David Wright be immediately released from federal custody. There's a lot of problems with the facts of the case. We don't believe all the facts have been shown to the public. There's a lot of troubling questions.
Wright was arrested after his uncle and fellow conspirator was killed in a confrontation with police in 2015. Both men were accused of plotting to kill a blogger who'd criticized Islam.